This is HSK3. We are in the workbook, lesson number 17, page 114, questions 11 to 15. In this activity, we are given different answers. In each question, we will listen to a small dialogue. According to the question, at the end of this dialogue, we have to choose the correct answer. For question number 11, we have letter A, 2瓶牛奶, 2 bottles of milk, letter B, 一条鱼, a fish, a letter C, 什么都没买, didn't buy anything. We listen to the dialogue for question 11.
十一,
你不是去超市吗? 怎么什么都没买?
我在超市里拿了2瓶牛奶, 3个面包, 还拿了条鱼, 后来发现没带钱包, 只好都放回去了。
女的买什么回来了? 十一,
你不是去超市吗? 怎么什么都没买?
我在超市里拿了2瓶牛奶, 3个面包, 还拿了条鱼, 后来发现没带钱包, 只好都放回去了。
女的买什么回来了?
In this dialogue, there is a man asking, 你不是去超市吗? 怎么什么都没买? Didn't you go to the supermarket? How didn't you buy anything? The woman answers, 我在超市里拿了2瓶牛奶,3个面包,还拿了条鱼,后来发现没带钱包,只好都放回去了. I, in the supermarket, took 2 bottles of milk, 3 breads, also took a fish. Later, I found out that I didn't bring my wallet, so I had no choice but put it all back. Question, 女的买什么回来了? What did the woman buy in her way back? According to this little dialogue, correct answer is letter C. 什么都没买, she didn't buy anything. The reason is because in the shop she realized that she didn't have her purse. For question number 12, we have as possible answers letter A, 口渴, thirsty, letter B, 什么都不想喝, doesn't want to drink anything, and letter C, 不想喝冰水, doesn't want to drink cold water. We listen to the dialogue for question 12.
12.
走了这么长时间, 渴了吧? 快坐下来休息休息, 你想喝点什么?
喝什么都行, 先来杯冰水, 然后再看看这儿有什么好喝的饮料。
关于男的可以知道什么? 12.
走了这么长时间, 渴了吧? 快坐下来休息休息, 你想喝点什么?
喝什么都行, 先来杯冰水, 然后再看看这儿有什么好喝的饮料。
关于男的可以知道什么?
In this dialogue, we hear a woman saying, 走了这么长时间,渴了吧? 快坐下来休息休息, 你想喝点什么? After walking for so long, are you thirsty? Fast, sit down, rest a little, what do you want to drink? The man answers, 喝什么都行, 先来杯冰水, 然后再看看这儿有什么好喝的饮料。 I drink anything. First, I have a glass of cold water. Then I'll see what good drinks are here. Question, 关于男的可以知道什么? What can be known about the man? According to this small dialogue, correct answer is letter A, 口渴. He is thirsty. In question number 13, we have as possible answers letter A, 国外. Abroad, letter B, 很多城市, many cities, and letter C, 什么地方都没去, didn't go anywhere. We listen to the dialogue for question 13.
13.
听说你和丈夫去旅游了, 去了哪些地方? 怎么样?
我们打算坐飞机去国外, 找个安静的城市, 好好休息休息。后来儿子生病了, 为了照顾他, 哪儿都没去。
女的去哪儿旅游了？十三。
听说你和丈夫去旅游了，去了哪些地方？怎么样？
我们打算坐飞机去国外，找个安静的城市，好好休息休息。后来儿子生病了，为了照顾他，哪儿都没去。
女的去哪儿旅游了？
In this dialogue, there is a man asking, 听说你和丈夫去旅游了，去了哪些地方？怎么样？ I heard that you and your husband went on a trip. Where did you go? How about it?The woman answers, 我们打算坐飞机去国外，找个安静的城市，好好休息休息。后来儿子生病了，为了照顾他，哪儿都没去。We planned to take a plane to go abroad, found a quiet city, had a good rest. Later, my son fell ill. To take care of him, we didn't go anywhere. Question, 女的去哪儿旅游了？Where did the woman go on a trip? According to the woman's words, because their son was ill, so they didn't go anywhere. Correct answer is letter C. 什么地方都没去。In question number 14, we have letter A. 觉得考试不容易。Thinks the exam is not easy. 写得很慢。Writes very slowly.Literacy, 题都检查过了。Checked all the questions. We listen to the dialogue for question 14.
十四。
东东，你怎么这么快就考完了？做完题应该检查检查，看看有没有写错的字。
我已经检查过了。今天的考试题特别简单，所以很快就做完了。
关于东东可以知道什么？十四。
东东，你怎么这么快就考完了？做完题应该检查检查，看看有没有写错的字。
我已经检查过了。今天的考试题特别简单，所以很快就做完了。
关于东东，可以知道什么？
In this dialogue, there is a woman saying,东东 this is a Chinese name, 你怎么这么快就考完了？做完题应该检查检查，看看有没有写错的字。东东 how did you finish the exam so quickly? After completing the questions, you should check to see if there are any characters written wrongly. The other woman says,
我已经检查过了，今天的考试题特别简单。所以很快就做完了。
I've already checked out. Today's exam questions are very easy, so I finished them quickly. Question, 关于东东可以知道什么？ What can be known about 东东, this Chinese girl? According to the dialogue, correct answer is letter C.
题都检查过了。
She checked all the questions.For question 15, we have as possible answers, letter A,
经理和秘书
manager and secretary, letter B, 医生和病人 doctor and patient, and letter C, 丈夫和妻子 husband and wife. We listen to a dialogue for question 15.
十五。
我昨天跑完步以后就一直腿疼。请您帮我检查检查，看看用不用吃点药。
你太久没运动了，所以腿疼。以后多出去运动运动，不用吃药。
他们可能是什么关系？十五。
我昨天跑完步以后就一直腿疼。请您帮我检查检查，看看用不用吃点药。
你太久没运动了，所以腿疼。以后多出去运动运动，不用吃药。
他们可能是什么关系？
In this dialogue, there is a man saying, 我昨天跑完步以后就一直腿疼。 请您帮我检查检查，看看用不用吃点药。Yesterday, shortly after I finished running, the legs hurt. Please, you help me to check, see if it's necessary to have some medicine. The woman answers,
你太久没运动了，所以腿疼。以后多出去运动运动，不用吃药。
You haven't exercised for too long, so your legs hurt. In the future, go out to exercise more. It is not necessary to take medicine. Question,
他们可能是什么关系?
What relationship do they probably have? According to this small dialogue, correct answer is letter B. They are 医生和病人, doctor and patient.With this, you have the correction for page number 114, questions 11 to 15 in the workbook.